You're gonna get in trouble.
Shut it. You're the one in trouble.
Oh, kick him, Donna. Go on, kick him.
Oh, not like that.
Ah! Go on, kick him.
Ah! Sit harder.
Oh!
Go on, kick his head in. Go on, kick his head in. Oh, go on, that's it.
Mummy, I'm so scared.
Not.
You're lost. Didn't think boys were supposed to be afraid of girls.
Because I slept with Robert the other night.
Liar.
Ask him.
Liar!
Don't believe me then!
You pathetic slapper!
Donna, behave! Shall I bar them?
I'll live here, Barbara!
No one's gonna get barred, just settle down.
How do you think that makes me feel?
Well, lucky to get a slice of the action while you had the chance. You're a psycho, do you know that? No wonder you can't keep hold of a man.
Donna, I am sorry. Is all I've got to say. You evil two-faced...
Oi, violence is not the answer, lady!
And you're like cheating, arrogant swine!
You're making yourself look pathetic again, Donna.
Well, don't think I'm getting upset. Because he's useless in bed. And she's the worst excuse for me in the history of the world.
Have you ever thought what prison might do to me, you stupid little...
Do you think I care? You've ruined my life! You've taken my husband away from me! You think I give a stuff about you?
Nothing but a two-faced...
Donna, get out.
No one need ever know.
Shut up!
What's she do without her mum?
And you? I just hope this hurts you all the way to hell. Because I didn't even get to say goodbye to her.
Please! Please!
No!